now that the day is here, it's just been like constantly, like little things have been hitting me and I start to well up and stuff, and it's just, it's all coming now.
Super excited, and they're tears of joy, not tears of anything else. I've been smiling all day and happy all day because I just know when I turn down that aisle, he's gonna be there waiting for me, and that makes me really happy.
Years of doing weddings. Weddings never go off exactly as you plan. I think the two of you know how special this day is, not just that it's a wedding, but it's very spiritual, very real. It's my privilege now for us to tell you, you may kiss your bride.